Okay, so I've got the Munsell colour chart out for the soil D, and I've got the 5YR chart. I'll bring it a little bit closer so that you can see that it really matches up with the 3-4. And a 3-4 is a dark reddish brown.